Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Good morning, students, staff, and visitors. Today is Monday, February 24th, day one. I'm William.
I'm Colin.
I'm Seth.
Today is an odd day.
Oh, wait, Seth. Seth?
Check your class schedule carefully to see if today is a band, chorus, or orchestra day. Today is day one. February is National Black History Month. Celebrate the achievements and history of African Americans this month.
Attention all chorus members. We're in cycle 17. Today is day one. Today our voice lessons are 8th grade today. We repeat, today our voice lessons are 8th grade today.
Attention all band members. Today is day one.
Day one.
There are band lessons for flutes during periods 6, 7, 8, and 9. Check your schedules to see if your group has a lesson today.
It's Monday. We're in the 25th week of school. Interim report cards are coming. How are your grades? Sounds great as a field trip. Be respectful when you organize, achieve values, and be responsible for every day.
Let's see what lunch staff prepare us for today. Chicken patty on a bun, sweet potato crinkle fries, mixed vegetables, and apple milk. Tuesday's breakfast will be cinnamon bun and yogurt. But Tuesday's tacos on his show. Let's see what the weather forecast is. The record temperatures for today are 70 degrees in 2007 and negative 10 degrees in 2005. Right now it is 36 degrees. Today's lunch and recess forecast will be partly cloudy and 44 degrees with a wind chill of 40 degrees. Today is a heavy jacket day. On your drive home, it will be cloudy and 15 degrees.
Stop laughing. It's not funny. Nothing's funny.
And it will feel like 50 degrees. It will be rainy Tuesday and Wednesday. Day temps will be in the mid-40s. Night temps in the mid-30s.
Inter-sports competitions have ended. Here are your sports opportunities. Return all sports or spring sports physical centers now. Girls lacrosse has an open gym Tuesdays at 5 p.m. in the middle school gym. Girls soccer has an open gym. Wait, did I say 5 p.m. in the last one? Girls soccer has an open gym Tuesdays at 7:30 p.m. in the elementary school gym.
Attention 7th and 8th grade. Return all spring sports physicals to the nurse. Spring sports physicals will be done next week on Monday, March 2nd at some point in time. See the nurse for the paperwork. Spring sports are base, malt, softball, boys and girls lacrosse, track, girls golf, and boys tennis.
Use your Cross registration begins tomorrow, Tuesday, February 25th, and Thursday, February 27th, in high school main lobby from 6 till 7:30. If you're in kindergarten through 6th grade, if you want to play lacrosse, come register. The cost is $80 and the season begins March 16th. That's a lot of money.
Athletes to Athletes is this week.
Next week.
Oh. The A2A game will be this Thursday, February 17th at 5:30 p.m. at the high school gym. Tickets are 2 for students and 3 for adults. There'll be raffles, door prizes, and a snack stand, and a great basketball game. Come to the A2A game this Thursday.
Our annual chocolate fundraiser has ended. All money is raised to pay for our end-of-year field trips. All forms and money are now overdue. Return all money forms to the main office now.
Join a poster contest and
win big.
Create a poster on the dangers of underage drinking. Turn it into the guidance office by April 24th. First place wins $150 in prizes and throws the first pitch at the Rumble Ponies game on May 20th. Second place wins $100 in prizes.
Seth, want to do this one?
Career Fridays are the best. Career Fridays will be held in the LGI during lunch and recess on Fridays.
Do you know that National Day? It is today's National Tortilla Chip Day. Enjoy some crunchy, salty for a tortilla chips and something delicious dip today. Happy National Tortilla Chip Day. Here's your fact of the day. Average American generates more than 4 pounds of garbage each day. That's 4 pounds times 365 a year. Times 80 life years of life. That equals almost 120,000 pounds of garbage per American life. That's your fact of the day.
If you have any news you would like to have announced on the morning news, please mail your announcement to msnews@jcschools.org.
That's our news today. Be kind to everyone today.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Can't nobody tell me nothing.